the name is so powerful, like Krishna, then why do you have so many problems? We have so many problems. So many requirements, worldly desires. Can Krishna fulfill? He can fulfill, like Dhruva he has fulfilled, like others who have fulfilled, but even a very low class of Vishwas, Shraddha, they are not in Krishna. That is why we are bewildering here, there. We are chanting Hari name, but not with taste, because we have no faith. If you need that Krishna is himself, Radha is himself Hare, Krishna is Krishna, Nanda Nandan, he is supreme personality of Godhead. More than this he is, then why to cry? Why to fear from death, old age, and all these things? Why we are worried for making money? Sanatana Goswami play was there in New Braja. Sanatana Goswami has nothing to do with Chintamani, but we are so much worried. What will be tomorrow? Where we will live? There are so many problems. What problems that Krishna cannot solve? Is there any problem? That it means that you have not been initiated by your Gurudev. Truly he has cheated something. Because we are not qualified, so we should think about this. So, he is telling that, my boy, foolish boy, you never realize the glory of Krishna, power of Krishna name. Krishna can do anything, he can control Krishna and Srimati Radhika. So don't worry for worldly desire and all these things. Krishna will do everything. And he will give Krishna prem by which he can be controlled, like Yashoda controlled. These are the teachings of Vishwarupa Darshan, or taking earth. There is nothing earth in Vrindavan. How Krishna is there? So Krishna has told truth. And he wanted to show her mother, his mother, that what I am telling, it is true to her. Now you realize these things? And how beautiful instructions are in this. Little. Tattva Gyan cannot give these things. Never. But we want to hear all these things from the mouth of Sanatana Goswami, or their rhymes, and then we can realize all these things. Then any.
चैतन्य महाप्रभु इज हिमसेल्फ कृष्णा, बट आई थिंक दैट हिमसेल्फ नॉट कृष्णा बट समथिंग मोर, एंड व्हाट समथिंग मोर, कृष्णा हिमसेल्फ सुप्रीम पर्सनालिटी ऑफ गॉड हेड एंड अखिल रसामृत सिंधु बट मिक्स्ड विथ श्रीमती राधिका महाभाव स्वरूपा, सो नाउ सो पावरफुल. इफ चैतन्य महाप्रभु हैज नॉट कम टू दिस वर्ल्ड एंड इज स्प्रिंकल्ड हेयर हिज मर्सीज, देन एनी वन ऑफ दिस वर्ल्ड कुड नॉट हैव नोन दैट हु इज कृष्ण. व्हाट इज वृंदावन? Who is Srimati Radhika? Who are Gop Gopis? Never one can know it. But he is so merciful. Parama Karun, Chaitanya Charitamrita, it has been written, Rasik Shekhar Krishna Parama Karun. He is Parama Karun, but
Supreme Merciful.
And Rasik Shekhar, he is ocean himself, ocean of Ras himself, and also Rasika, tester of all nectars, both things. He is himself knowledge. And he is himself enjoyer. Everything he is. All the things in Krishna, even opposites modes can be easily will seen in Krishna. like Mogdhata and all knowing. Sarvagyata. What is Mogdhata? That he is like a child, he knows nothing. And in the same time, he is Sarvagya.
Knows everything, all knowing.
All knowing. In the same time, any man, goddess, or anyone, even in those who are incarnations of Krishna, infestations of Krishna, they cannot. Both qualities. But in Krishna, all the opposite thing can be there. Sarvagyata also and Mugdhata also. Knowing nothing and at the same knowing everything. He is powerless and he is
all powerful.
He has all powers. He has no practical, this material body. And he hears, runs, takes everything by transcendental senses and body. He has no attachment, but he has so attachment for gopis and his dear friends and devotees. He never tells lie, but he always tells lie for in present. Everything is in Krishna. So Krishna came mercifully to this world to let the world know that who is Krishna in the shape of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. If Chaitanya Mahaprabhu not in this world, you could not have realized or heard of Vishuddha Prem. What is Shuddha Prem?
Pure. Pure, without mixture.
What is pure? Prem?
Madhurya.
Braj Prem. All Prem is Braja, or pure Prem. If I am distributing some books, we are doing by the bhakti. If he will not do, then we will have to go to hell. Controlled by regulated bhakti. We are doing some regulated bhakti. What is regulative bhakti? We know that it is good to serve Krishna, but we are not serving by love and affection, not spontaneously. Then it is called Vaidhi Bhakti. But Vaidhi Bhakti, by Vaidhi Bhakti, doing lakhs and lakhs births, Krishna cannot be controlled. Never. So we'll have to what? Develop our Krishna Bhakti, regulative Bhakti to?
Spontaneous devotion.
Andrup Goswami has told it. This is the sum and substance. And Swamiji had also told, we have explained how in New Praja, everything, very vividly, clearly we have shown. If Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was not coming 500 years before, then what happened? All will be, माने हम लोग सभी उसी में रहने के लिए बाध्य होते हैं. We are bound to be in regulative bhakti. And by regulative bhakti, Ram, Krishna, Nrisimhadev, Mahavishnu, thinking like same. Tattvata, they are same, it is all right. But rasagata, but by mode of rasa, Krishna, Ram, Nrisimha, Kalki are not same. So far difference. And to show, Srimad Bhagavati is there. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came. Why he came? Let world know, world, all know that who is Krishna, who is Srimati Radhika, where gopis, What is pure love and affection? We are thinking that by doing regulative bhakti, but actually we are not following regulative bhakti also. When there will be so many desires, worldly desires to taste, no regulative bhakti there, no regulative. Then our bhakti will be fair. In karma mishra, gyan mishra, prominency of karma and prominency of gyan and all these are not called pure bhakti. Not even bhakti. These are called arop siddha, sarup, arop siddha, sang siddha and all. On time, we'll explain all these things. So, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has come to give this thing and all acharyas in his line to give a spontaneous, pure bhakti. So, they made Bhakti Rasami Sindhu. All books they have done. And we will have to follow. And that is why Swamiji also explained, translated Srimad Bhagavatam, Chaitanya Charitamrita. Bhakti Rasami Sindhu, if he was there now, he had done Bhakti Rasami Sindhu, Ujjvalin and other books also, compiled by our Goswamis. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu had come to give this. Those who are in line of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, they have not come to only for regulative bhakti. But in beginning, we'll have to take it. But those who are have impression, past impressions, and also newly up, they should not be drugged. Okay? Forcibly, that you will have to be like us. So, you should hear all these things and try to develop your regulative bhakti in true sense. Following this shloka, अन्याभिलाषिता शून्यम् ज्ञान कर्म अदा आदि अनावृतम् आनुकल्लेन कृष्णानुशीलनम् भक्ति उत्तमम्. Only one thing I am explaining here, that in Srimad Bhagavatam this shloka has been explained everywhere. From 1 canto to 9th, it has explained a mixture of bhakti. Like Dhruva has some Sakama bhakti, desire. Worldly desires, not pure bhakti. He has some anyabhilashita, and his bhakti was covered with jnana, karma, yoga, tapasya and all this. He adopted what? Yoga, dhyan yoga, Dhruva. Not taking anything, but not chanting, remembering the glories of Krishna very, very easily. He did not adopt. So his bhakti was not pure. So anyabhilashita was there, jnana karma was there. What about Prahlad Maharaj? He has no worldly desire at all. No anyabhilas. But his bhakti was covered with somewhat affluence, that is gyan mishra bhakti, gyan bhakti. He was of gyan bhakti. But don't think that it was impersonal gyan that he will mix in Krishna. No. His bhakti, he knew that Krishna has saved. He has so many attributes, qualities, and we will have to serve him. So he was bhakta, but covered with this affluence that he is himself God. He has no appetite, nothing to serve him. That is his. In Chitraketu, what is there? No gyan, no karma, nothing. But some thing is there. He has no ambition to serve like gopis or all these things. But Chitraketu Maharaj had that thing. They are in this world like sadhak, all. Now Vyasadeva is taking us or Sukadeva Goswami is taking us in Braja, in Siddha Bhumika. And he is now telling of Ragatmika Chan, who has raw spontaneous love and affection for Krishna and serving Krishna directly. Nothing to meditate, nothing to practice, nothing to cultivate, they are doing. Everything, at once, spontaneously, naturally they are serving. They are not sadhak. They are also not siddha. What they are?
Associates.
Associates of Krishna. By hearing them, a greed will come. That is why Vyasadeva has done this Srimad Bhagavatam. He will gradually tell it. One day Krishna, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has sowed this mercifully. There were so many reasons we will tell anything, any day. Now, once Krishna and Baldev were in the courtyard of Nanda Maharaj, Yashoda Devi, and they were above too. No clothes, nothing. Having chain in their
golden waist, chain in the waist.
Waist, no? And Krishna has peacock
feather
in his hair here. Mother has given. Both were so healthy, very beautiful. Krishna was somewhat blackish, but not black, like clouds, full of water, as if they are giving water. And Ram lies golden shape, very, very, like white is something, very. There are two kinds of this color. I saw in England some reddish faces. In America, some golden faces, no? Something different. Both are beautiful, no harm, but so Baldev was some white, golden color, but some whiteness. Very beautiful they were. Some gopis came. A group became in the sight of Krishna, party of Krishna, and another became in the party of
Baladev.
One Sakhi told that, see, Krishna is more stronger than Baladev. But at once, one gopi took side part of Baladev. No, no, Baladev is more stronger than Krishna. Then half became in the party of Krishna and half became in the party of
Baladev.
One party sold a laddu, you know, of Raja. Laddu mixed with sugar and wheat.
Flour.
No, like this, like laddu, like villagers. Not supernatural anything. Very. And she told that if he will, Krishna will win, then I will give it to this. And other party thought, and if Krishna wins, we will give butter and misri to him. And if defeated, we will give it to Baladev. Then Krishna was thinking that I am so strong, we began to do like this. Here, like Indian pahalwans, you know, we are restless. Here also in Western countries, they do like this. And they began to do like, yes. Both. So they were clapping to Krishna and Baldev, and at once Krishna and Baldev began to fight themselves. It seems that Krishna is taking down Baldev, but in the halfway, Baldev did so much good trick that Krishna came down, but he didn't come down when he was like this from earth. He
back again
on the Baldev Prabhu, and thus wrestling, and all were seeing very wonderfully how beautiful they are fighting. At once Krishna took Baldev in his control, and he again slipped and he defeated Krishna like this. And in a moment Krishna defeated again Baldev. So anyone could not
judge
that who has won. Sometimes clapping Krishna party and sometimes clapping. They are making pleasure of their devotees. Krishna being Supreme Personality, but yet Bhakta Vinodayartham Vividha Kriya. Krishna only comes to this world only to please his bhakts. How he can please? How can he play with them? How can they defeat me? If Krishna defeats anyone, he is not so much happy. But if defeated by Sridham, Subal, or anyone, he laughing and smiling and he is so pleased. And especially with gopis, when he is defeated, he becomes so happy. So he has come to this world. But he has come to Mathura. He has taken birth in Ajodhya, or with Prahlad Maharaj as Nrisimhadev, there to establish Yuga Dharma, not to enjoy all these things. This is the difference between Krishna pastime and other pastimes. Krishna always being Mugdha and also Sarvagya. We will explain further the pastimes of Krishna. Especially, I have told very briefly Damodar Leela in Braja. I will explain it very tomorrow. Just from 6 to 7. Gaur Pramana. You should do Mahamantra. In the same way as you were in Australia, you know that tune?
Singapore.
Yes, sir. Do.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Thank you.
Thank you. And inspire me to speak some glory of Swami Prabhupada and Krishna and Mahaprabhu.
Gyapaka Prabhu.
Gyapaka Prabhu and Guru Vastikam. And Kishori.
He traveled on a bus for many years, worshipping deities, distributing books.
Oh yes, maybe tomorrow we need some darshan.
Tomorrow?
Yeah, oh, this, whatever you...
Yes. We want to meet with you tomorrow.
Yes. Right.
I'm happy that all weather has come here.
Yeah.
I was eagerly waiting for you.
Hi.
Hi.
We're going to be serving prasadam in this room now. So everyone gets to sit down.
I'm looking all day for you.
I've got an order for you today. I'm looking for you.
There was another drunk guy.
There was.
That was Marin County, Clay.
You wanted
to play? Oh, Marin County.
Is he from?
See my cousin.
Yeah.